Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today I'm going to show you how to remove a structural rivet. I've received many requests for this, but before we do that, please subscribe, like, and share our videos, and hit the bell for updates. So let's get started. So you'll see here the front of the structural rivet. That's the back of the structural rivet. This is a double wall rivet. You can see where the mandrel is pulled in to the outer side of the rivet. That center mandrel is what makes it structurally stronger than the standard pop rivet. Let's put it in the vise and let's drill this out. So I have my structural rivet here, and we're going to drill that out. The bit should be the same size as the rivet, 3/16, and you need to start right in the center. In this situation, I have a good starting pilot here, so I can start very easily with my bit. So if that was not there, it didn't have, you know, such a good starting point, you would have to use a punch to get a starting point so your bit doesn't travel around the head of the rivet. So I'm going to start here. Just like that. Okay. The hat's off. There's the hat. The inside is clear. Sometimes you may have to run the drill through there to clear the hole, but that's basically how it should work. You could break a bit as you're going through. Many things can happen. Sometimes it's not the perfect world like this. Thanks for watching. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.